luck out there.
The siren. She's
they like that so
actually
much.
Pretty cool. I like her as a monster concept for sure.
I hate the bitch.
It sounds like you hate everything.
I don't. So actually, there's some monsters that I really enjoy doing. But fucking Grandpa Mountain. All right.
Mm-hmm.
He's a bad one, right? Mm-hmm. Thunder Puppy. He's a bad one. Mm-hmm. All right. And fucking sing-song bitch is also a problem. Okay, okay.
God, I used so many health potions. Oh my god.
And yes, Bear, I am absolutely trying to hug. Where you at, baby? Bring your ass here.
What does she not like?
I don't fucking know. Thunder, I think.
Time to go.
He said Taco Bell.
Fuck that. Fire or thunder?
Fire or thunder, okay.
Oh my god, he's gonna bring me a chalupa. Fuck, I think I might be in love, Jin.
Thunder. Let me see if I can't go and fucking level this bitch up.
Oh, don't tell me that's the fucking Kezu hammer, isn't it?
It is. Disgusting. Head on a stick! Head on a fucking stick!
Disgusting. I hate how it's like tied like a fucking trash bag.
Right!
It hurts me.
Oh, I didn't get a pale steak.
Oh no. Not the pale steak.
Until next time.
I can't meld beast part. Ready?
I fucking guess.
I'm still busy.
And go stab the fucking singing bitch in the neck a couple times. Let's see. We got Rathalos and Shitmadillo here. Let's go.
Voldodon, that's his name.
Yeah, shit my dillo.
Shit your dillo, shit my dillo.
No, no, don't like that. That holds a weird connotation.
Somni!
Come here, you frilled bitch! I missed, that's awkward.
Oh, I love how the little Ludroth are just chilling next to frickin' waterfalls of lava going into the water. Like, you're boiling yourselves, my friends. That's a sad day.
It's kind of like frogs, right? Like, you know how frogs work?
Yeah,
like,
I know how frogs work, yeah. That's like why I was so sad. Yeah. Oh my god, I absolutely
question.
Went the
Do you know
wrong
how
way.
Frogs work? Oh! Good heavens. Ah!
She is a fun fight, I think. At least for me, she is.
It gets really spammy with her sometimes, and it's annoying. Like the sleep cloud you almost knocked me into. That would have been, that would have been so fucking funny, honestly.
Honestly, I was like, oops.
Motherfucker. Not like this! Not like this!
She's upset with me.
Yeah, she is. It's almost like you broke her face and her tail.
Oops. I didn't mean to. Okay.
Good luck!
Who should I go to?
You just bonk her into the walls.
I hit the wrong button.
Yeah, you did.
There you go.
Para.
Well,
and sleep.
You got any bombs?
I sure do.
Okay, I know the right buttons this time.
Okay, I'm trusting you.
There you go. Hey, she's upsetty spaghetti.
Yeah, she is.
She doesn't like me. She turned right at me.
It's almost like you hit her in the head real hard.
Get ready! Isn't
oh no! That weird?
No. Help. Help. Oh, thank you for...
Okay. I got you. Kinda.
Watch out! Incoming!
Oh, no. Not the thinging.
I love the pouty look she has on her face whenever she does her little hair whip.
Oh shit! Uh oh. You!
I missed! I'm sorry! I tried! Why? What me?
How could you?
I tried!
I trusted you!
Oh no!
Wait, how do I have water light? Excuse?
Take this.
Well, at least she's almost dead.
Yep. She's in pretty easy fight.
Ass fish eyed motherfucker.
What you got for me?
I mean, we didn't even use any other monsters to fight her.
Correct. She is pain in ass. Frog. Oh, bear. Yeah, frog. So if you put a frog in room temperature water and very gradually raise that water to boiling, the frog won't register the change in temperature and it'll sit there and boil to death. Because fucking biology's weird.
And I am doing fantastic.